Coincidental's over. Oh, do ya? Now it's cleared in behind. Taves. Spins off the boards, cuts him with a shot, and it was deflected wide. Only cleared by Eads the other way.
Panic behind the play.
And now Getzlaf drops the gloves with panic. And Getzlaf got it right. They're both off balance as they hit the deck. So Getzlaf clearly upset about the high stick earlier delivered by panic on Manson, his young defenseman. And next time he's out on the ice at the same time as panic was, there was a get together.
Well, time now for our Xfinity Telestrator. Behind the play, Getzlaf and panic. Again, this has been building for a while. Cross check, slash. Getzlaf loses his step. He loses his balance again, and then the linesman do a good job there of getting in.